John just told me to quick turn on the radio.
Both are falling in love again. It'll be just like starting over.
Then he said, eat a banana. Lena, eat a banana. You need potassium today. He's serious. I'm low on potassium. He knows that I'm low on potassium. La-dee-da. 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 The kittens are almost 12 weeks old and I still don't have them because they have a respiratory infection that will not let go. Quickly, that's the way it goes, Lena, babe. And my Lena has enough shit on her plate. Meow, meow. Then meow, meows, meow, meow. She's better, meow, meow. But she's not ready, meow, meow. For the kittens yet. And they're not ready to come here either. So they'll grow and you'll get pictures until they grow. Yeah, but here's my... Wait. Here's the story. They're not ready to come here yet. You have an elderly cat who's 21 years old, right? You cannot have a kitten in the house that has respiratory infection. 12 weeks old is not that old, honey. You remember, Bunny was about 12 weeks old when you got him. Was he? Was he that old? He was. All right, that is pretty small. Yeah. Bunny was about 12 weeks old when you got him. Okay. Dower George. All right, that's not really a nice intro for me. Thank you very much. All right, well, I'm here to give you words of encouragement. All right, go ahead, George. Hi, boys. We're all here to, you know what, that's, you don't have to, it's all right if you turn that song. No, I don't want to turn it off. Just turn it off for a minute. All right. See how she turns my song off? What? Can't you listen to my songs for like more than a second without me getting completely sick of them? George, that's not fair. You're gonna have to listen to this song now, I'm sorry. All right, you asked for it. I asked for what? You asked for this. You're asking me if George is dour. Yes, he is! George is dour! Even though we've heard this song a million times. Oh, come on now. No. Come on, George, we love you. I know. Meow, meow, meow. Yeah, don't worry about them kitties. It's all right. I'm serious. I don't care if I hear that song ever again. Really? It doesn't matter to me. It's neither here nor there. But, I mean, it's nice to hear it. But you're here talking to me, so it's hardly... I'd rather talk to you. All right. Just put it on real low in the back. Yeah. Good morning, mother and father. Listen, I gotta talk to you. All right. First of all, feed those fucking birds. I'm gonna, Mom. You can get up and you can make bread knobs. There is no fucking reason you can't make bread knobs today. All right. I'm gonna get up and make them in a minute. All right. That's fair. There are things you are capable of doing today. There are things you are very capable of doing today. Okay. But if you have someone to help you, I would rather you do that. Meaning Christopher. Right. So, yeah, you do need garlic because you're fighting an infection, right? It's not a big infection, and it's almost cleared up already with the oregano oil. But you have to keep on top of that. Okay. Don't be lazy about it. I'm not being lazy, Mom. I'm doing it. I'm doing the garlic. I'm doing the oregano oil. What else do I need to do? Silver. Gold. Get some gold in there. All right. Get the colloidal gold in there. Right after this video. All right. Anything else? No, but keep your channel clear so I can talk to you during the day, please. And a lot of massage and rinse, and the keeping that very clean is very important. She's talking about a tooth, isn't she? Yes. Okay. Just so, because if people might think it's something, what, worse than a tooth? A tooth is very, it's very important. It's very important to keep that infection free until we can get you to a dentist. It's all you have to concentrate on right now. Okay, Mom. I feel better talking to you about it. Yeah. All right. Good.
Help. And yeah, he was...
Shut up, guy. All right. That was Mom calling the DJ guy. Shut up, guy. Hey, you blew that channel wide open last night with your Alana Miles on the Black Velvet. Thanks, guys. It was a push, I'll tell you. And the Concrete Blonde, I can't touch that chick. That's an incredible sound. Lena, shut up. All right. I'm just, yeah, that's a studio recording, remember, of her doing Joey. Lena, what you used to do live trumps that a million times over. Are you fucking serious? Please don't. I mean, you're just making it sound like I'm patting myself on the... No, you're not patting yourself on the back. You could. You're double jointed. You could do it. Yeah. What a nice day it looks like today, right? Yeah, bread knobs, baby. All right, yeah, we're going to make some good bread knobs for them birds. You're right. And I do feel better already having some of that banana. Yeah, you need potassium and you need garlic. These are the two medicinal foods for you today. Also, you got to do more. Readings from the White Eagle Book of the Divine Feminine. I'm not saying it like it's doomsday. I'm to blame. I haven't been as shut up. All right, we're fine though. This is the word. We're fine. It's just so many hours in a day. This is the other thing about the kittens too. Remember, these kittens now are about the size Bunny was when you got Bunny. And you were just looking at baby pictures of Bunny. Yeah, and he was so cute. Yeah. He was little and fat. Yeah. He was so little and fat when we got him. He was a really healthy kitten, wasn't he? Yeah. It's like a little turkey. I love that Bunny. Yeah, enjoy the cats now. Because, you know, and so just think of how the rest of you guys embraced Bunny when he came. He was a little guy and everybody loved him. Now you're going to have two just like that. It's very important that the respiratory infection be completely clear, right? Especially for Maisie, but for all of them. Cats catch that very easy from each other. By the same token, I will say there are many cats out in the driveway who have this infection. Stray cats. And everyone should know that if they let their cats in and out of the house, they are exposing them to cats who have various respiratory and leukemia and other ailments. So long as everyone is aware that that is always a danger, you happen to have a hardy group that are pretty up to date on their shots. Really, they are. From various, you're right. The four that we've got them pretty up to date on their shots, which is saying a lot because we don't do it all the time. Right. But they've all been to see the vet in this past year. Think about it. You're right. They all have. Except Booba. Well, Booba's all right. But Booba's the outsider. No, Booba's fine. Is he? Yeah. Booba's like a fucking cow. He's like a big cowboy. Yeah, he is, isn't he? He's a big fat fuck. Let's get rid of him. He's too fat for this house. What was what's his name? Artie from the Howard Stern show. He wrote a book called Too Fat to Fish. His mother told him, "You're going fishing? You can't go fishing. You're too fat to fish." I guess she meant to get in a boat. You're too fat to fish. So he wrote one of his books is called Too Fat to Fish. I thought that was great. So we pulled. You wanted to talk about our tarot reading this morning? Yeah, let's grab that. All right. Okay, it's true. We have really been staying on top of our tarot readings. And delivering the goods. And this morning's reading was Temperance, followed by the Four of Cups. There's our gorgeous George right there. Followed by the Chariot. There's our boys in the train on Hard Day's Night. There is the rooftop concert. Bringing up the rear is the Three of Wands. And what John really takes over these readings. So does Sandy. I get a lot of help, yeah. So this was at 9 o'clock sharp, and these cards, this is what the reading was, setting out on one's soul path. And the message is sometimes the only path is being still and appreciating what is already within your physical reach, right? Sometimes the greatest adventure is the journey to the center of your mind. Yeah. Beginning an adventure. This journey requires discipline and willpower. Yeah, being still is, yeah, George is saying, right, it's a disciplinary action for some. Some have no problem being still and just not doing anything. Christopher is more like that. I am a neurotic. Mm-hmm. I, John, too am a neurotic. Yes. Anyway, beginning an adventure, original ideas must find expression, committing to a plan of action. So now it's saying, right, but the action is where you are. You have to start at square one, and you have to find your inspiration and creatively engage with the world from your vantage point, which is you are not to go anywhere today, Lena. I know I keep saying tomorrow we'll get up and go in the chair and go around and maybe go outside. It's to keep you quiet. Mm-hmm. Strength from enterprise, powerful convictions, dream turned into reality. But first, you must dream. Right. We're still in the dream phase of where we're going to next. I'm not saying it's a good thing that you are now nursing a new injury. It's not a new injury. It's a re-injury. And again, I'm not saying it's a good thing, but it is. Quite simply, it is. Self-healing is possible via balance, moderation, self-control, and retaining energy. All right. I feel like I just did this reading at 9 o'clock with you, and I feel like I'm seeing it for the first time. I want you to really take a good look at it, because that's the reading today. I know how hard it is for you to sit still. I know that. I know it very well. No one knows it more well than I. I also know what you're capable of. Guess who's here? Uncle Jerry? Uncle Pigpen? Uncle Phil? Uncle Bill? Uncle Bill? Uncle Mickey? Auntie Donna? Who the fuck else? Who else? We're missing somebody. Oh, Bobby! The boy who created fucking LSD-infused wine. My grandma, see your grandma sitting by the bayou. My grandma, see your grandma fix your chicken wire. Said, hey now, hey now, echo, echo all day. Chacamofino, anane, chacamofino, anane. Said, hey now, hey now. Acko all day. Giacomo fina anna ye. Giacomo fina ne. Oh, what am I doing? I've ruined it. No, you're fine. Just don't get carried away with it. This has got to be a little closer to the... Put the speaker down there. It's a work in progress. Good choice. Kind of easygoing, right? Yeah. I wish there were background vocals in this. How you doing, John? All right. Stop thinking about the next song and do this one. All right. I need a, whatchamacallit? A banana? No. I need a drumsticks. I ain't got no. See? It's easier. It doesn't hurt my arm as much. Live and learn, right, Einstein? You're unpleasant. Sitting by the bio. My grandma, see your grandma. Gonna fix your chicken wire. Hey, I said, hey now. Hey now. Acko acko all day. Chacamo fino anane. Chacamo finane. Talking about hey now, hey now, hey now, hey now. Acko acko all day. Chacamo fina anane. Chacamo finane. My, my, my. You should get a stand for this. So you could use both hands on the drums. Next time. I'll pretend I'm the guy from Def Leppard today. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, day. Oh, day. Hey, Dr. John. I spy dog for your spy dog. Dog, see your spy dog sitting by the bio. My spy dog, see your spy dog set your coal on fire. Hey now, hey now, acco acco all day. Giacomo fino anane, Giacomo finane. What are they doing? Can you understand what they're doing percussion wise in this? They changed it up. Yeah, that they do that. Yeah. Little boy, see your little boy sitting by the by. I'm getting mad. No, don't get mad. Just, I don't hear them. You need both hands. Hey now, hey now, acco acco all day. Giacomo fina anane, Giacomo fina ne. I'm getting mad at this Grateful Dead thing. Sorry, guys. She's not feeling it. Are you disappointed? No, that was good. That got you going. Nobody cares. Really? No. You're always like making a big deal. Like, oh, but this is for the... This is for the chat. You keep forgetting how insane he is. Yeah, I don't know why. Because he doesn't... If he did it to you all the time, I don't think you wouldn't get out of bed in the morning. Really? No. Great. What's up, Johnny? What's up, Johnny? What's up? Hey, it's Sid. Hey. What do you got in mind, Sid? I'm looking down the list. In the meantime, looking around the room. Looks nice in here.